hunt yesterday evening. So we'll see if we can't draw him up this morning. It sounds like he's a pretty nice buck.
He's going down. It went right through him. We got him, dude. Yeah. Down. It went right through him.
We got him.
All torn up.
Dude. Smoked. I can't believe it. Oh, that was intense, man. That was awesome. Thanks, Dustin. There you go. Thanks, guys. I like to hunt. I've been hunting my whole life, but these guys are a different breed of cat, being able to spot these deer like they do, and I can honestly say I couldn't have done it without them. This deer is definitely more of them than me, but I sure appreciate it.
Guys, right here, Arizona Extreme Guides, a 115 buck and a 90 plus buck in what, 3 days apart? You guys got it figured out.